These are your stability ball hip drops. You're gonna do 20 reps in a row. What you're going to do is lower the hips to the floor as your head and your shoulders come off the ball. You wanna look forward, and then you're gonna drive up at the top, squeeze through your hips, and then I'm gonna roll forward, bringing the glutes to the floor. I'm looking forward, and then gonna drive up again at the top. You're gonna feel this in your lower back, your core, your glutes, and your hamstrings.